So, it's 11 o'clock, hour one of my final senior paper. It's an essay on Bach versus Beethoven, 2,000 words, but after this, I'm done. So, it's hour two of my final senior project, and it's going a little tougher than I thought. I'm having some trouble coming up with ideas, getting a little bit distracted, but I'm gonna get back to it. I'm pumped, I'm ready to go, got some inspiration on, I can do this. It's approaching 3 o'clock. We're approaching the witching hour. But it's gonna be fine. It's gonna be good. I have an idea right here on the tip of my tongue. It's gonna come out. It's gonna be good. It's gonna be great. And I'm gonna graduate. It's gonna be 2,000 words of awesomeness. And I can do it. I can totally do this. My final senior project is due. 2 hours, that's it. I'm out of ideas in my head, and I have Red Bull running through my veins. I don't know if I'm gonna make it. Bach and Beethoven, Beethoven and